Maybe I'm wasted, or maybe just jaded, but I thought that we could make it. I guess I was mistaken. Just give me some time, just give me a sign that I'm on your mind.
That's all.
6 in the morning, I'll be here till dawn.
Went to the Tegallalang Rice Terrace again, and it was really excellent because we were among maybe 10 other tourists there, and it wasn't so crazy like last time. And now we are back having some breakfast, drinking some coffee, and just trying to get the day started, trying to plan what else we're gonna do today. How is the luwak coffee?
It's delicious. I tried it next to the regular coffee that's in our Airbnb, and it's so much better. I also drank it the traditional way, which is kind of like muddy water, which is unfiltered, so it's really delicious.
Downtown Ubud, and it is actually much more touristy than I would have expected, which is not really for me. I've been exploring all of the out-of-the-way, less touristy things, or trying to at least, so this has been too much. But we just had an excellent cold coconut, and they just open a coconut for you right in the store, and then open it up after you drink all the juice, and it was absolutely delicious. And now we are off to the Ubud Art Market. Well, we are doing all of the touristy things today. We're at the Monkey Forest. We just left Ubud, which was much more touristy than we wanted, and we found that if you walked one block off the main street, you found food for
much less expensive.
One-third the price of everywhere else, so that's what we did. And now we are at the Monkey Forest, just walking around.
Trying not to get our sunglasses stolen.
Yeah. Witnessing all of the other tourists getting beat up by the monkeys and just laughing, so
let's
just
spin
check
to the monkeys.
It out.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you want to spin to the monkeys? Let's spin to the monkeys. get back from our touristy day and we're just hanging out poolside now. And when you're driving around Bali in the afternoon, you see all of these kites, and from afar they look very small, but I actually saw someone putting one up into the sky yesterday, and these things are about 15 feet long, 8 feet wide, and they're massive, and they fly extremely high. I just tried to fly the drone to see if I could get a close-up shot of them for you, but they're so far away. Even though they look quite close, they're just so large. So maybe in the drone shots you can see a black speck in the sky. Those are those cool kites. Now we are just hanging out. Gonna take it easy for the rest of the evening. So I will see you guys tomorrow.